Tabletop holds. What we want to do is get perpendicular on the bench, here driving our glutes up in the air, crunching the abs down, and we're going to hold this position for our desired time length that we have set for ourselves.